On many years at the top of the level, ups and downs outside the cage, but when the cage door closes, you've always gotten the win. What do you think's been the secret to staying at this level no matter what?
Really, my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I really do believe he has his hand in my life. I really do. You know, there's being talented, and then there's being God gifted, and I really give credit to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.